Toto. I have a feeling we're not in Kansas anymore.
Lay hold of it. You lay hold of it. And when that thing tells you to quit, you look at it in his eye and say, I ain't going nowhere. I will break you before you break me. You will not defeat me. You will not destroy me. Some of you are so ignorant. You've been through so much hell. You gonna quit now? You should have been quit. You don't quit now. It's the 10th round. You got two more to go. And when you get to success, it's not about skill. When you get to a certain level of success, it's about stamina. It's about stamina. It's about you won't break me. You can't take me. You should have broke me when I was eating out of trash can. It's too late now. It's too late. You should have broke me a long time ago. I'm unbreakable now. You not hear what I'm telling you? Y'all thinking it's about talent. It's not. It's about taking the gift you got and laying hold of it. Have you ever laid hold of something? You created that thing. This ain't no job. That thing speaks about who you are as a person, how you approach life. This ain't no gig. This is the essence of who I am. This is my spirit. This is my character. This ain't no job. Why you treating it like a job? It's your calling. Lay hold of it.